Hello guys, today I'm actually back with another video. And today I'm going to show you, well, this is going to be part 3 of the hub thing, I think. But I'm actually just going to do 2 games instead of 3. So both me and Jan is going to make 2 each. And yeah, I'm going to do Ninja Legends. I think he was going to do 2 episodes of Mad City instead of 2 games. So yeah. But I just get my Sword Art ready. I must use the normal theme. There. Okay, so let's just inject. Okay, there. 23 days left. Yeah, we'll probably have synapse by then. Okay, so let's just run our. Yeah. There. Let's run our remote spy. Wait. There. So that should be soon your sword. Yeah, good. Okay, so now let's. Oh. Save us. Yeah. But can we just rename Ninja Legends? Okay, there. If I save this now, save. Is it going to be in here? Okay. Yeah, that's nice. Okay, so let's just autobot, yeah, right. We'll go by all. Yeah, it's just this one. So I've done this a lot of times. Oh yeah, I actually need to change this to game.players.localplayer.name. There. Oh shit. I'm curious to game.players.localplayer. Oh yeah. Yeah, that works. I'm pretty sure that run work too, but let's do game.players.localplayer. Okay, there. So you'll see that ground if we just use that. It's just. Wait. Can we afford more swords or what? Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we already bought that black sword. So yeah, if we just use ground, we won't be able to buy all of them. So we want to get the best island, and it's Dark Elements Island right now. Dark Elements Island. That should be all swords. So let's just rename it Ninja Legends by Swords. Save. Okay. Let's actually do that for the skills and belts. Oh yeah. Okay, there. Okay, there. Yeah, we probably want that too. Okay, yeah. Rename. If this is going a little bit too fast for you, then I would recommend like learning some stuff before, because this isn't really meant for beginners. It's meant for like, not beginners, but like when you've learned a little bit. By belts. There. Okay. So, let me just check the skills too. Oh yeah, shit. Okay. Ninja Legend. Legends by skills. Save. Okay, yeah, there. Let's keep on. Let's do the same for shurikens or whatever it's called. Oh yeah, we won't be able to see that because I don't have any more she. So same thing here. Just bring it won't work. Yeah, legends by shurikens. There. So that's all the auto buy stuff, or well, we will make it auto because it won't do that automatically right now, but it will be automatically when we're done. So we probably want like local islands maybe. So I'm just. Yeah, we need dark decks. Or yeah, any version. Version of Dark Dex. So let's search for an island. Yeah, not Cyan. Area teleport, no, not that either. Oh yeah, it's the unlock. Okay. Yeah, there. That's actually exactly what we wanted. So we just actually do a 4 IV in pairs loop and then game.workspace. Workspace.island unlock parts get do and game.players.localplayer character.humanoid root part.cframe equals v.cframe. Wait, maybe like that. Yeah. So let's do. Let's just. Local root part equals. So let's just do. Root part, local cf before tp equals root part dot cframe. So then we want to do like wait one root part dot cframe equals cf before tp. So let's just go here, show it working. Then you will be teleported back. I said you were okay. Let's see. C frame. Oh yeah. There. That should work. Yeah, it worked. It might not have been that obvious, cause yeah, but you will notice it working now. Or you won't. Oh! How long was that wait? Just do like... Okay, yeah, let's just save this. In your legends... No. Iceland. So auto buy, auto swim, auto do that, whatever. What more do you want? Maybe like teleport coins. Yeah, this might take a long time though, like to complete the script, cause you know it's a lot of coins to teleport to. Yeah, let's just do hoop. Local. Root party equals game dot players dot local player dot character dot humanoid root part. And if you're not familiar with like root parts and C frames etc, then watch my teleporting video. Goals root part dot C frame for a convenient patch. We're going to do the same stuff just for this instead. Goals game dot workspace dot hoops get children. Also made a video on thriving pairs and remote spy. So yeah, and you know Dex should be pretty easy to work. V dot no, root part dot C frame equals V dot C frame I think. Root 0.1 root port at C frame equals C for TP. Okay, this will probably take a while to complete, as I said, cause you know there's a lot of hoops. Didn't look like a lot though, like too much, maybe not. Yeah, no, not that many. Let's see if you can reset to stop this. Shouldn't be able to do that though. Oh, that works. Okay. So... Ninja Legends TP2 coins. Oh yeah, probably like TP2 C frame. No. I know there's like ways to copy or see from this stuff, but I must print it instead, cause it will be easier for you. We need a local root port equals. You can call this anything you want, just remember. Game. Oh my god. Dot players, dot local player, dot character, dot humanoid root part. Local CF for TP equals root part dot C frame. Okay, print. I might actually make a tutorial on how to copy the C-frame to the clipboard. But it's really easy, so I don't know if you guys actually want the tutorial on it. Just do root port.cframe equals cframe.new 82,838,1. You should know by now that you should only copy the first three ones, because the otherwise you have to like copy all of them, because this is the XYZ. I think it's X, Y, and Z. Yeah, XYZ. Because Y should be high, because we're high up. But yeah, this is like rotation stuff. And wait, free root port. But C frame equals C before TP. Wait, let's just. Yeah, well, let's just. Yeah, there. Okay. So that's cool. Ninja Legends Zone. Oh. Save. Okay, let's just, I'ma make this better now. Damn, this is, oh yeah. Okay, I'm just go to here then. Scripting series, should do like Ninja Legends. Saber Simulator. Okay, so that's everything for me for this series. Or well, I will do the last episode together with Yan Miao, but this is the last like scripting for me. Yan Miao will do another Mad City episode where he, I'm pretty sure he's doing an out of form, but yeah. So, bye guys.